ladies and gentlemen, this is Voyager the Second here. I'm vlogging from Morioka to Tokyo. I didn't film the train at the station, but what I can tell you is that the two sets on this service is U10 and Z12. I'm on Z12, which is the E6 series. But unfortunately, I couldn't give you the impression at Morioka Station because I was unable to. I deleted the files because my phone storage was getting too heavy. So, yeah. So, anyway, guys, hope you enjoy it. Okay, we are finally about to. We're finally leaving the station. Finally leaving Morioka, and we're now heading back to Tokyo. This train's gonna be a direct express ride, so this train's gonna be pretty cool. So yeah, I'll just film you a bit of Morioka before we get up to speed. Skyline. Okay, I will stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. I'll record when this train reaches speed. We are now traveling at 320 kilometers an hour. Good news, ladies and gentlemen. I'll just show you on the speedometer right here. It's a bit hard to see. Yeah, there you go. So we're traveling now 320 kilometers an hour. It's good news. Good news, rail fans. So I'll show you how fast it is right now. That is 320 kilometers an hour. You gotta love fast rides, ladies and gentlemen. You gotta do. Bad commentary. It's all right. Well, it's around 320. They just gotta go under 320 a bit. I'll raise the screen brightness so that it will be a little easier for this camera to check out how fast we are going. Yeah, but here's your 320Ks, ladies and gentlemen. Didn't even take 5 minutes to accelerate. This train's has pretty good acceleration rate. So yeah, I'll keep filming some parts of the trip for you, ladies and gentlemen. Stay tuned. Perfect timing, we just passed a random train station. Although the bad news is that we're under a tunnel right now. station. Just to show you the skyline. Beautiful skyline, Sendai. Massive city as well. Continue filming until this train comes to a complete stop at Sendai. Now arriving at Sendai station. No train standing on the other platform. I am now back at Tokyo Station, ladies and gentlemen. I'm about to wrap the vlog up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like and favorite the video. I will see you next time. Bye for now.